And that's some sun glare on it. Cars used the bridge and the road for travel and parking in the 1940s and the 50s. Oh, look when it looks when it's flooded. Holy cow. There's even a coin minted. Down there is the bridge.
5,200 casualties on the Union side, 500 Confederate.
Some of them were coming across the water. Some of them across the bridge, I guess. So they did cross downstream.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't just them coming to cross. Oh, didn't they say first they found?
Water's pretty clear though. Up with him all the way up there. If there's any bullet holes up there, I don't think.
So this tree witnessed the battle as well.
Mm-hmm. So was that wall. This wall was too. Supposedly there's, they say that there's men buried by this wall. They got some cool trails that you can walk around. There's a Maryland placard. Second Maryland Infantry. This is the 51st Pennsylvania PV.
Last time we were here, this was all mowed.